Hello everybody, my name is Brian, and welcome back to another episode of Luigi's Mansion 3. Last time, we entered the second basement, met our boss host for the evening, the mechanic. He flooded the place, we drained the flood, and now it's time to lay down. All right. We're now back to where we started. We can enter now. It's time. Go. He's sleeping on the job. Again with the squeaking thing. I think I have my thumb to right there. He's gonna flood it again! He's gonna try and flood it! Oh no. This is how the battle's gonna work. We're gonna have to do it. Oh, it's a jousting type thing again. With ramps! Oh boy, there's some spiky in that. Oh boy, no! Next time, I'm not gonna do it at a location that's very. Oh. I didn't realize how low on health I was. I'm so low of health. Okay, I was ill-prepared. Dang it. I'm getting another golden bow next time. That's how we do it. We pop him, we go safely in, not pop ourselves in front of him. I don't know what I was thinking there. I'm gonna find another something in my heart. This is an interesting battle. Oh, there you pop! Yeah. Good luck, boss. Slam, 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 slam. Okay, we still got a long ways to go. Okay, there's two bombs there. That was easy. He let me right to himself. Quickly now, quickly now, quickly now. Oh, no. That should have been part of our spot. Oh god! Oh, that'd be right here, that. Oh, I can't. One, two, three. Thank you for that. That's so. I think it's a good idea. No, he's only bottom. Yeah, he's. You're earning a real lot right now. That one. Boom! No! That's a lot of ducks. 3 hearts, thank you. Oh. It's all on the bottom. First, let me get those hearts. No, wait, wait, wait. Luigi. He has to stay on the thing. I got a plunger. Yeah. Oh, that is a big one. Oh, I see. The ladder's huge. It goes all the way down. I thought I had to... There it goes. Floor 10. We're almost done! Just a couple of things left. We get out from here? No. Oh, yes, we can. That's where we came from. On the floor 10. Yes, that was quite a doozy.
Yeah.
I'm assuming like floor 14 is probably gonna be where we fight Helen. And then obviously floor 15 is when we fight.
Oh yeah.
The boiler works, the basement, the tombs. Ah, in Jimson Suite. Left after this. Five floors. The 17th floor mansion. 15 main floors and 2 basements. Why are you so shocked by that? Oh, things are really bad. How the almighty heck? This is huge. How is there so much outdoor scenery? Isn't this the 10th floor? Wouldn't we say this for the top floor? Dig for it. Hidden. Got it. more sand. There we go. Well, that's not it. Oh, it's a trap. Running out of very significant time. I don't think the goal is to completely clear out the sandbox, is it? That would be ridiculous. I don't know specifically what I have to do, but I know I have to do something. And we're gonna figure that out next time on Luigi's Mansion 3. My name is O'Brien, I'll see you guys then. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.